wheels keep turning. Prehistoric we are going on a dino road trip.
Today, get ready for a deep dive as we go 80 million years back in time to the Cretaceous period.
Good thing I brought my periscope.
Oh, brother.
Yes?
What?
Well, you called me.
No, I didn't.
You said, oh, brother.
Hang on!
Welcome to the terrifying seas of the Cretaceous period.
Doesn't look terrifying. Never mind.
This car is like a jalapeno popper for that thing!
That thing is a Tylosaurus, one of the biggest marine creatures of this period. They're giant swimming reptiles. They have to surface to catch their breath, and they can grow up to 45 feet long.
We come in peace, but if you must, eat Allie.
Hey!
Tylosaurus ate other marine reptiles, sea turtles, and fish, even big ones like sharks. To accommodate its many tastes, it sported an extra set of teeth in the roof of its mouth, perfect for holding onto slippery prey.
Sean, do you think it'd mind if we took a
selfie?
Before we get out of here, let's break down the facts about Tylosaurus.
Tylosaurus, a giant marine reptile, grew up to 45 feet long.
Oh.
Extra set of teeth to chew up fish and other marine reptiles.
We better blast off before he gets hungry again.
Okay, hombre, hold on to your tail. Here we go! Whoa!
Wheels keep turning. Prehistoric, we are going.